Our software that 0 this is one of the crucial coasts here, it's Libya. And you know, a lot of people, they want to come here over the sea. And so it would be a big advantage to stop them at their coast, because they are drowning very often in the Mediterranean Sea. So this is a human catastrophe. And so you can watch such a part of the beach there. And of course, European Border Watch, if there are enough people who join, we can organize that. That certain parts, crucial parts, are served more.
So is this like a private enterprise, or is it something that...
It's a civil, yeah, it's not a institution, it's not a party, we are a private initiative. Yeah.
Yeah. We'll be close collaboration.
We also put on the
website.
Yeah. No parties part of that.
Yeah.
That sounds like a big piece of work.
Yes, of course, yeah.
But it's important.
But it's still on a development state. Yeah, it's not finished. And we want to prove if there are also people in Denmark who join that, and it would be nice if you like to join, or just you can have a look also on the website and have more information.
The website's on the
screen? Yes.
It's on Danish too now.
Yeah.
Five languages.
Mm-hmm. That's really cool. Are you all Danish?
No, I'm from Germany.
Cool.
Yeah.
We're from the States.
Yeah. Why?
We're serving as missionaries. But I mean, we're all getting activists on the coast.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's great.
But if you have that, welcome to sign up now. If you want to take a moment, look at our webpage.
Please. The problem is we're not. We don't have a computer.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
Like, when I go back home,
Well, we shouldn't scare people away. I don't hope we do that. That's Thanks for your time.
Yeah, do that.